all lamps across this planet. It's me, Trinity, again. And probably the weirdest video I've ever made. I mentioned it in the last video, but I'm not sure if any of you even understood what that meant. If you combine a turtle, a pie, and sexy legs, and a fish, what would you get? I don't fucking know. So, I guess we can find a pie and a turtle. You get a turtle pot pie. Is that disgusting? I'm not sure if that's disgusting. It might be disgusting. Would you still eat it? You probably would. You guys are probably as weird as me. Anyways, this video is complete bullshit. I don't know. I don't know why. I do this from time to time, and then this crap happens. And I just don't know. And it's created. It's a thing now. It exists. And because it exists, it's what I'm gonna do it. Do it. Anyway! I have no jokes. I have nothing to talk about during this deal. I'm just talking to a microphone. Alone. And sad. My life. So what if we'll just talk about today, or tomorrow, or whichever day? So, yesterday happened. I went to go see another middle school. Somebody looked like Hannah Montana. Can we just say that right now? There's this one 8th grader that looked exactly like Hannah Montana. And I walked up to her and I just went up to her and be like, "Are you Hannah Montana?" And she gave me that look. You remember that look of disappointment and confusion that people give you when you like say, "I want to eat on a human eyeball. It's just so delicious. Oh my god." No? You know that look where you say something like that? That look that they give you? It's the most uncomfortable look that anybody has ever given you. And it's so just weird. It's weird. It's disgusting. It's very disgusting. And I'm not sure if I should take a photo of the face that I just made and put it in the corner, but I might. Probably not. I'm lazy. Can you tell? Because I'm very lazy and I don't like doing. I also woke up 4 o'clock in the morning on a Friday. Or Saturday. What's today? I don't know. See? This is what happens when you do drugs. I'm sorry, Mom. I'm sorry that I'm not sorry. I'm sorry that you watched this and then immediately FaceTime me and ask me what was wrong. And you would ask me if I needed a therapist, I would be like, "Does SpongeBob live under a pineapple in the sea?" I'm just literally looking for one of Shade House and my friends' podcast videos. came from all the way from when he was talking to Tara Reid. I didn't watch that movie. No. But I wouldn't have, because that's weird. I'm not even sure when that even came out, because Shane is like 29 right now. He's literally almost 30, and he might be 30. I'm not sure. He's a scary old man. Very scary. Do you guys watch Shane Dawson? Because he's weird. Very weird. And he makes me sort of uncomfortable, but yet the whole time I'm yelling, me! Because he is me. And he yells it back. Because we are each other. We're both fat, happy, and likes the weirdest food. And that's life, I guess. Anyways, I just don't know what to talk about. I don't have turtle. I also combined it with the bird? Why didn't nobody tell me? Matt, why didn't you, why did you not tell me? Why? Why would you do this to me, Matt? I'm joking. There's nobody in this room. Like I said, I'm lonely. There's like 17 stuffed animals laying around me. And I was just crying like 13 minutes ago. And also, I did record this video like 24 hours ago. So I don't know what's going on most of this video because I'm a person and I don't really know what to do. And I'm tired and I woke up at 4:30 this morning and I really haven't had any breakfast because I didn't eat anything when I got up because my grandpa wanted me to go out and then I'm going and do another video. Also, I will be doing a redraw soon and you will get to see that. You would probably get like 3 to 4 videos a day on weekends and days that I have off. Just wait until I have time in the summer. Just wait. Like, that's a thing. Anyways, I'm Nightlight. You know that already. I'm sorry. And I love you. And I hope you love me, because that would be sad if you didn't, and I don't know why you're watching this video then, because I have no talent, and this is a video that you're watching. Why? Anyways, I'll reward you with 17 turtle pot pies. Don't know why, don't know where, but it's happening. If you like this video, like, comment, share, and subscribe, like everybody on this site has told you, and I will see you on whatever video comes next. I have no idea. Enjoy your turtle pies. They don't come with stockings or shoes. You're gonna have to buy that on your own. Boy. Boy. Nightlight.